How difficult is this juggling Premier League and then Champions League, especially because you're away from home every game after the Champions League?
For this, we have between one and the other matches, we have only the time to recover. But I think that is good. If we want to play in this level, it's normal that will be hard because we played difficult game, Champions League, in Barca's Premier League. But that's it. This is a football in 2011.
We asked you last week about changing your team for the Champions League. You have to change your team for the Premier League, so you can.
I think that will change some players. Yes, this is possible.
In terms of injuries, what are we looking at? Is Nigel still a week away?
I think that Nigel needs another 10 days, 2 weeks. James, I think that we're not available for Sunday.
And how tricky is a place like Fulham?
Fulham is a difficult game, always is difficult. But also if the last year we won and we played a fantastic game, but So their games, they play strong at home, and they are very, very dangerous.
How pleased are you with your strikers? I mean, there's so much talk about goals in the Premier League. A lot of teams aren't scoring. You're scoring lots. Does that justify the sort of money that you've spent and the people that you've brought in?
No, but I think that until today, they played very well, all the strikers. But I said to you 1 week ago, if I don't make a mistake, it's impossible to score every game. I think that Wednesday against Naples, they defended very, very well. The Italian team defended very well. For them, it was difficult, but I'm happy with our striker.
There's another key game in Manchester on Sunday, Manchester United against Chelsea. How do you see that one panning out? How important is that?
Yeah. No, for us, it's only important our game, not the other game. We played. When did we play? Sunday? We play 3 o'clock, they play 3. It's difficult.
Yeah, very true. And a final question, we've not spoken to you about it. I mean, clearly, last week Gary Cook was here, now he isn't here. How disappointed are you, bearing in mind he was one of the people who brought you to the football club?
For Gary?
For Gary, yes.
I said last 3 days ago, I'm sorry for him, for all this situation. I'm sorry for the Onuwa's mom, because it was a sad situation for me. I can say only this.
Can I ask what your father made of Wednesday night?
He said, "May you defend not good against Naples because you leave all counter-attacks and Naples in counter-attacks are dangerous."
Remember, I haven't seen much of Fulham yet this season.
Yeah. I watched Fulham also against Blackburn Sunday. It's a different game because I think that when a team like Fulham, like Blackburn, play against a top team like us or like United or like Chelsea, they play better. They put inside everything that they